Awesome. So when did you come up with the idea to have a band aid?
In college, actually, I was at UT, and we were at an event, and I just saw people dancing for fun, and I was like, wow, it would be amazing, and it would be a really large-scale event. And then I started working at MindPop, and they also had a similar idea, so I found an organization that had maybe a similar to mine that allowed me to...
What is MindPop?
MindPop is an arts education nonprofit that wants to bring access to the arts in schools and communities.
Awesome. So it's like AISD Day of Dance, but is it just people from AISD who perform, or are there other groups too?
There's a lot of people from the community, so not just Austin ISD. There's studio companies, there are professional companies. Yeah, so we put in an application that was public. It lived on a website, it lived on Instagram, it went out for a newsletter, and anybody could apply to perform, and anyone could apply to perform.
So how do you feel like that open application contributed to a wide variety?
Yeah, I think that was exactly it. Putting the call out wide so that it wasn't only who I knew, and it was about people who just saw the call and wanted to be a part of Day of Dance. So we have like K-pop, and Zumba, and tango, and tap, and movement, and ballet. We have a whole genre, and I think it's because of the public movement.
What does that say about like the Austin dance community?
Yeah, I think it says that we are diverse, that we have a lot of different voices, that they're all really important in the community to uplift.
How has Day of Dance helped us?
By giving them a platform to be seen, whether that's performing or teaching, allowing them to get connected with other dancers. Just giving the community access to all these teachers who are geniuses in their own right, and then performers we get to see.
And how many performers and classes did you have this year?
So we had 25 groups. Some of those groups were soloists, some of them were duets or ensembles. So I think total we had about 70 performers that were on stage. And then teachers, we had 24 different classes. We had 24 different teachers.
Awesome. And is this the first year doing it?
Yes.
Do you plan to do this in the future?
Yeah, we're going to do this again next year. Hopefully even better with more people. Figure out a way to somehow, we're using every space here. People are dancing in the loading dock, on the deck, in studios. Just figuring out a way how to cram as much dance.
Awesome, thank you so much. Is there anything else you'd like to say?
Come next year.
Awesome, thank you so
thank
much.
You.